Hey guys, today I'll be making a photo engraving. First, I started off by finding a picture of a flower in Google, but you can use any picture you want. Then I placed the picture into Beam Studio. I duplicated the picture 4 times and then inverted these 2 pictures to create a pop art effect. Then I put in the engraving settings. And this is the final product. What photo gradient will you create?